Hello, mình chơi Roblox.
Thank you.
ta tôi có khi mà chết thôi, chết ngay rồi. Thank you.
loading game.
Of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Thất nghiệp thì chơi một tháng rồi. Phải sao là mày đang nhắn tin luôn.
Thank you.
gì nhắn vui bình thường sau
statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
Die alone. Stella, what made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young. So magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with the same experience, it's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Whew. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
Xong chưa đấy, xếp chiến này. Nice. Còn đã phút luôn. Đang gì vậy? Là nice. 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 Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
ra. Chậu nước to lên thui lùi luôn. Mày thử đếm người gạt xem. Một chậu nước to luôn, đấy là người gạt đen xì luôn. Phải chắc từ lúc mới mua ấy.
One of them could muster a smile. smile is hope. A smile is love. A smile is understanding. And there is nothing more gratifying to my soul than being the reason for a child's smile. To be the spark that ignites all their hopes and dreams. For it is only through hopes and dreams that we may create a better world. One where our children need not be afraid. One where they are protected. After all, this company and its toys are nothing without them. These children deserve to smile. They deserve to love. And they deserve a safe home. That is why it is with enormous pleasure that as the founder of Playtime Co., I announce PlayCare, our very own on-site orphanage. But it's not only that. It's a school, a playhouse, a place to belong. Our very own ecosystem beneath the surface. Dedicated in every inch and detail to ensuring a child's smile. Its teachers and counselors, mothers and fathers, until such a time they have all of that in you. May PlayCare bring joy, inspiration, and smiles to all who enter these doors. For what gives life its meaning if not a smile?
Just to the left of the cable car you took down here.
Hi, so.
Nice, sir.
Nice, sir.